an attaboy.
Not at all. I couldn't be happier. Grace, we'll start in the Iron Chimney from Toledo 2. What are we supposed to do with this child?
It is her first night here, sir.
Annie, I guess we ought to do something special on your first night here. Would you like to go to a movie?
Gee, Mr. Warbucks, I've never been to one.
Then you go to the Roxy, and then ice cream store out Rumble Myers, and the handsome cab ride around Central Park.
Golly!
Grace, forget about the dictation tonight. Instead, you'll take Annie to the movies.
Yes, sir.
Gee.
Something the matter, Annie?
Well, it's just that I thought you were gonna take me.
Oh, no. I'm afraid I'll be far too busy tonight.
Gee.
Now you see, Annie, when a man is running a multi-billion...
I know. That's okay, Mr. Warbucks.
Drake?
Yes, sir.
Get our coats. Grace, you'll come too, of course.
Yes, sir.
Which car will you be wanting, sir?
The Duesenberg. No, wait! This child's been cooped up in an orphanage for too long. We'll walk.
Walk to the Roxy?
Why not? It's only 45 blocks.
Yes, sir.
Ah, smell those bus fumes. There's no air like the air of New York. Come on, you slowpokes. We gotta get to the Roxy before the prices change.
NYC, the shimmer of Times Square, the pulse, the beat, the drive. NYC, you might say that I'm square, but wow, I come alive. Let's see these brakes at a penny arcade, and wait, it don't get real.
Immediate seating.
Pop pool! What do you say to some pop?